Hey everybody, Kaze here. Welcome to Flicks and Foods, and today we are going to go ahead and talk about what cilantro is. Cilantro is an herb which is considered an annual herb. That means yearly it has to be replanted after it has been finished blooming. The leaves of the plant, which are green and citrus flavored, is actually where the cilantro comes from. Being a superfood, cilantro offers high amounts of vitamins A and K. It also has a decent amount of B vitamins and also calcium, iron, potassium, sodium, and magnesium. These help cilantro provide nutritional benefits for the body. However, it is also a great cleansing agent targeting toxic metals people can be exposed to, such as mercury and aluminum. The compounds in the leaf find these hazardous metals and loosen them from affected tissues. This is good because those metals can result in hormone imbalance and impaired organ function. Some other benefits include promoting normal blood sugar levels, better sleep, and help preventing healthy heart functions. I personally love cilantro in a tasty salsa or as an ingredient in a soup dish that I'm making. So how do you like cilantro, or have you never even used it? And let me know in the comments below. And if you want to know any more about cilantro, I've left some links in the descriptions below. Alright everyone, thanks for tuning in. Show some love by hitting that like button. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and remember to ring that bell. And I will see you all on the next Flicks and Foods. This is Kaze saying peace and love to be continued. Bye y'all.